Hello everyone, Ravneet Bhalla welcomes you back to her channel. Ever since the coronavirus pandemic hit us, we have been talking a lot about immunity boosting foods. But little do we know that lemon packs a powerful antioxidant and vitamin C punch that are immunity boosters. There are several ways to include lemon in your diet. Lemonade is just one way. But today we'll not make lemonade, but lemon powder with the peel, because the skin of lime and lemon is rich in vitamin C. In fact, it has more vitamin C than the juice itself. Did you know this fact? If you grow lemon at home, I do, there is no match. You can use the peel fearlessly. But if you do not, you may still use the lemon skin. I have shown how to remove pesticides from orange skin in another video. I'll post the link in the description. After cleaning the skin, you will need to grate the yellow or green part. Make sure you do not grate the pith or white part, which is very bitter. But you don't need to throw the pith. You may use it to preserve your lemon jelly or jam. I have a video on making lemon jam with jaggery without artificial preservatives. The jam stays good forever. Mine was as good as fresh for a year until it got over. So do check the video on the channel. I'll be posting the link in the description. Sun-dry the grated yellow lemon part, but do not forget to cover with a cloth if you keep it in direct sunlight. Else, the sun rays might burn the lemon skin. So cover with a cloth to prevent this. Lemon peel should dry in direct sunlight within a day or two. Then grind it to powder. You may store the homemade lemon powder in the refrigerator to preserve its aroma and flavor. So what are you waiting for? It's time to pack your diet with vitamin C and antioxidants. Sprinkle lemon powder over salad or add it to your bakes as a flavoring agent. A little sprinkle of lemon powder goes a long way in boosting your vitamin C levels. This is one of the best ways to preserve the peel. Apart from making nimbu ka achar, I always use the waste lemon peel after making lemonade to make khatta mitha nimbu ka achar. I have also shared how to make lemon dates pickle with peels on the channel. Do not forget to check. It's a great digestive aid. I hope you enjoyed the easy process to make lemon powder at home. Don't forget to hit the like, share and subscribe button. Stay safe.